Okay, so in the first discussion of Waiting for Godot, we will see a brief introduction of Beckett and the works that he has written. And then there is one very interesting work of art apart from Waiting for Godot, and about that we want to briefly discuss, and I want to give you some task based on this play also. So we can say that Beckett was born in Dublin in 1906, as we already had an introduction by students also. He befriended the famous Irish novelist James Joyce, who we know is very well known for the famous novel Ulysses. And his first published work was an essay on Joyce, on James Joyce. So Beckett is essayist also. In 1951 and 1953, Beckett wrote his famous novels. He's a very famous novelist also. The trilogy, Molly, Maloney Dies, and The Unnameable. This play, Waiting for Godot, Beckett's first play, was written originally in French in 1948. Beckett subsequently translated the play into English himself. It premiered at a tiny theater in Paris in 1953. It premiered in a tiny theater, a small theater in Paris. Now, tiny small theater because this was a very awkward play. It is a very awkward play, and well, people thought that perhaps nobody will come to watch this play. It's not a normal play. It's a very awkward play. So people didn't expect that people will like this play or not. So from writer to the people who organized the shows, they were always in doubt whether this play can work out or not with the audience. Let me share the screen so we can read collectively a part of that. So in 1953 in Paris, it was this play began Beckett's association with the theater of the absurd. Martin Esslin is the one who has given this concept. I think you might have studied in the background reading about theater of the absurd. The one who gave this term is Martin Esslin, and this play also is a seminal work in the genre of theater of the absurd, which influenced later playwrights like Harold Pinter and Tom Stoppard. The most famous of Beckett's subsequent plays include Endgame, which was published in then performed in 1958, then Crap's Last Tape, 1959. He also wrote several even more experimental plays like Breath, a 30-second play, and then Beckett was awarded the Nobel Prize in 1969 and died in 1989. Paris, 1969, he got a Nobel Prize. So I would suggest you to read the Nobel website and try to find what is mentioned about Beckett on this Nobel committee website, also Swedish committee who is giving these awards there. Well, having said this, we want to talk about this line. Now, what does this mean? Does it mean to say that Breath was a 30-second, એટલે 32મું નાટક હતું? એમ કે છે કે 30 સેકન્ડનું નાટક હતું. How do you read this sentence? That he also wrote several experimental plays like Breath, a 30-second play. એટલે એ 32મું નાટક એમ વાંચી શકાય કે એમને આપણે 30 સેકન્ડનું નાટક એમ વાંચી શકીએ? How do you read this statement? Yes, how do you read this statement? Is it 30 second play means batrismu, ke 30 second means 3 second lunatak? Yes, I am waiting for your answer. You can take help of Google to ask and let me know how do you read that statement. Do you think it is a 32nd play, means Batrismu Natak, or is it Tris Second Nunatak? Yes, anybody? Okay, I am getting some comment here, and that is Nandita Bachurasama has said it is 32nd play, Etle Batrismu Natak. That is what you say. Yes, Nandita, is it there? 32nd play. Yes. Okay. Fine. Yeah. Everybody agrees with that, or is there anybody who would like to say the other? Would like to select the other option. She is of the opinion that it is 30, 31, and 32, 32nd play. And our other another option is it just 30 seconds play or not?
Sir, this work consists only 32 seconds. It's a very short play by Samuel Beckett. YouTube this play is also available.
Okay, so you say that it is on a play of only 30 seconds, yeah?
32 seconds.
32 seconds only, yes? Yeah. So it is a very experimental play, yeah? And it is of only 30 seconds play. Yeah? Let me... And to read this play in original is very good. People say that you should read original text. But this kind of play is very good to read in original. Within few seconds, you can read entire play. Yeah. So this is the play here. Yeah. This is the play, the script of the play. You see on the screen. Yeah. It is curtain up. Faint light on stage, littered with miscellaneous rubbish. Littered, એટલે કચરો એમનેમ પડેલો હોય, હે એ વસ્તુને littered with miscellaneous rubbish. Hold about 5 seconds. 5 seconds you remain there. Then faint brief cry, and immediately inspiration. And so inspiration means swas levo. Swas under levo. Inspiration and slow increase of light together reaching maximum together in about 10 seconds. The light is growing, the cry is growing. Light and cry reaching to maximum about 10 seconds. Silence and hold for about 5 seconds. Hold for 5 seconds. Like we have this anulom vilom. Anulom vilom. Swas. લેતા પહેલા તમે એમને બંધ રાખો શ્વાસ લેવાનો, પછી શ્વાસ લઈને પછી પાછું બંધ રાખો 5 સેકન્ડ, એન્ડ ધેન યુ એક્ઝાસ્પરેટ એક્સપિરેશન, એટલે શ્વાસ બહાર કાઢો, એન્ડ સ્લો ડિક્રીઝ ઓફ લાઇટ ટુગેધર રીચિંગ મિનિમમ ટુગેધર લાઇટ, એટલે એક નંબર ઉપર આપણે લાઇટ લીધી હોય તે રીતે, લાઇટ એઝ ઇન 1 ઇન અબાઉટ 10 સેકન્ડ્સ, એન્ડ ઇમિડિયટલી ક્રાય એઝ બિફોર, સાયલન્સ and hold about 5 seconds, and curtain down. This is the original play. So what is in between? Bacche ek j swas che, breath, that is the title, swas. Atle ek j swas ema che sarvat, ane thodi light, faint light, full light, faint light, cry, silence, and in between ek swas andar le ane bahar kaate che. It is the small experimental play. We will watch one or two versions of this play, one or two versions of the play, and then I will talk about your task, that what you are supposed to do in this task. So, let us see this play. This is one experiment of this play. I'm playing this play here. Okay. that is the end of the play, end of the play, just 40 seconds, around 40 seconds, or you can say 30 seconds shooting. પછી જે બધું આવે છે નામ આવે છે કે હુ આર ધ મેકર્સ ઓફ ધીસ પ્લે એમના એટલે અડધી ફિલ્મ તો ખાલી નામની જ છે અડધી જ ફિલ્મ છે અડધી ફિલ્મ તો પેલા નંબરિયા પડે આપણે જેમ કહીએ ને ફિલ્મમાં કે નંબરિયા સો ધ પીપલ હુ હેઝ મેડ ધીસ ફિલ્મ ઇટ ઇઝ અબાઉટ ધીસ સો વોટ યુ સી ઇન ધીસ ઇઝ દેર ઇઝ લોટ્સ ઓફ મેડિકલ વેસ્ટ લોટ્સ ઓફ મેડિકલ વેસ્ટ ઇઝ ધેર મેડિકલ વેસ્ટ ધીસ ઓલ ધીસ આર you see bottles of medicine and other things there are medicinal masks and other things are there this is all about medical waste tablets and other things are lying this all things are about medical waste stretcher stretcher padi gayelu dekhai che you see stretcher and this and then when you when the camera comes down you see in the focus in the center there is a camera's language ye koi vastu ekdam center ma batave to mahatva nahi hoy so there is a bottle of syrup lying there there is an ash tray and in the ash tray there are butts of cigarettes butts એટલે ઠૂઠા cigarette na ઠૂઠાઓ padela chhe butts of cigarette but they are everything is disorganized you see that everything is disorganized everything is littered all the medical waste is littered littered but the cigarette butts are arranged in a particular way cigarette butts are not disorganized so what do you see how are the cigarette butts organized do you see any image yes anybody are you able to see the image the are you able to see the organization of cigarette butts in the ash tray
sir I think it is swastik
yeah okay swastik yeah bhumika also has put a comment and that is swastik you are seeing there so with swastik what do you connect will this be a reference about swastik that is about Hindu mythology or something else what would swastik mean as a symbol what would it mean to suggest yes anybody anybody what does it mean yes repeat again
I think there is a title is breath I think so it's according to me it's all about pollution things
okay no the swastik is about pollution
it's not I'm not talking about that point
no I'm asking about swastik yes yeah? swastik I am asking about yeah. Yes sir it is about as Bhumika has given a comment you can see this when you search swastik what you find is this yes do you see this so I think you have seen the film Great Dictator also so I think you might have struck with this idea very quickly yes Nazi symbol okay getting it Okay, so this medical waste and this breath and this symbol obviously refers to Second World War also. Yes, Second World War. That reference is incorporated into this making here, and this this small making of breath. Now, there is nothing like that in the original play, but the maker of this video, they have improvised to give this meaning. They have improvised to give this meaning, to give it a contemporary touch, the time in which it might have been referred. Now, this is another one version. This is another version. Here you see lots of fruits here. Yeah. Another version of the play. The camera moves on. There's a faint cry. Inspiration. Lots of fruits, vegetables. Again, a cry of a little boy, yeah? Little baby cry, and then film ends. This is about fruits. This is the third version here, third version of the film. This is National Theatre School of Canada. Faint light, cry of a child, lots of littering, the light is increasing. And then light decrease. A cry and the breath, both together. Cry and the breath, both together. This is one more interpretation. There are toys lying there, shoes of kids.
Yeah.
So there are lots of other improvisation in this version, in this version of this play. Now your task will be to make a small film of 15 to 30 seconds. To make such a film, you all have mobile phones. You will all have some kind of rubbish in your homes also. So it is not difficult task to make. So a small film you have to make, and then you have to submit. And you have to submit in Google Classroom. The task will be given. You can upload on your YouTube channel. You can upload on your YouTube channel and give the link. And give the link in the Google Classroom submission that you have to do. If you want to see some of the examples of what the students last year did. Last year, what the students have done. Then I am sharing this link. And you can see all their work I have put, I have embedded here. So that also can help you in seeing the work of the students who has done it last year. On the same blog, you find that you have to make a film and you have to give your interpretation also. You have to give your interpretation. Khali banavi ne jani patame to ardhghatan karo. Ye swas nu ardhghatan shu chhe. What is your interpretation of breath? What is your interpretation of cry? Cry. In some of the readings, you will find that that cry is a cry of a newly born baby. Newly born baby ni cry chhe. And eno pehlo swas chhe. It is the first breath of maybe first and the last. Maybe the first and the last. That is the beginning and the end, the breath. And with that, you can have fruits, you can have toys, you can have medical waste, and you can give symbolism like swastik or any other thing, whatever you think of. In today's pandemic time, in corona times, there are a lot many dead bodies in River Ganga or burning pyres, burying, and lot many things are going on. So can you read the contemporaneity in reading all these things, or how, whatever meaning you read, you have to put that meaning also along with the making of the film. You have to make a small film and you have to also give the interpretation there. Okay? So these are some of the versions, all the students, and they uploaded on their YouTube and it is put here. So that may give you some idea. And it is expected you make something better than all these things. Expected that you make something better than what has been made by the students of the previous batches. So what kind of improvisation you require in this improvisation for this is something is littered. Something is littered. What are those things? It can be anything. Rubbish. There are something like miscellaneous rubbish. Medical waste, fruits, toys, stationaries, wires, gadgets. Whatever you think as rubbish that can be used. Camera will roll over it. You can give a sound of breath, light, fade in, fade out, if you can in the editing. And with that, no need to give any background score, other things. There should be a sound of cry and breath. Two sounds should be there, cry and breath. And then you have to interpret that what is your interpretation of this play. What is your interpretation of cry, breath, and then there is a light. Light, cry, breath. How do you interpret that you have to submit? Okay? This link will help you in seeing how the students have done work in previous batches. Okay, any question to ask? Anything, any doubt or question to ask in this task? I think by tomorrow it will be done, or you want one more day after tomorrow? It won't be.
Day after tomorrow.
Day after tomorrow. Okay, so tomorrow is Sunday, no? So tomorrow we won't have lectures. So Monday, Monday we will see that. So you will have a work for Sunday to prepare this video and interpretation. Don't forget to think about it. Think about deep thinking, keeping existentialism in mind. Keeping existentialism in mind, you have to do. And then you have contemporary this time of apocalypse in terms of pandemic. And lot many deaths which are happening. If you can connect those things, it will be good. Like one person is connected with World War, Second World War, and the swastik symbol was put. So if you can do, otherwise, in whatever way you want to interpret it, you can do that. Okay? Any questions? Anybody? Okay, then let me stop the recording of this part here. Okay.